In a town in the woods at the top of a hill is a house where no one lives. So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy it. But at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs there's a door, so you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something moving just inside the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling you have felt somewhere before. And there's a big head out. So you scream and you head downstairs and you tell yourself it was just a dream. In the morning you head into town because you want to go antiquing. At the store there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. As he hands you the old wooden box, you can hear his old bones creaking. And you know what you will find inside the moment that you see. That someone's carved your name into the tarnished silver key. And there's a creepy dog. In the fireplace next to your bag of big city money. As the smoke fills up your tiny room, there's nothing you can do. And far too late you see the one inside the box is you. And there's a creepy dog. Well, it follows you.